ードアートオンラインメモリーデクラブリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my fifth account. First of all, let's see today's news. February 18th. The second movie anniversary special login bonus campaign. EXPX portion. Why this typo is always like this? It's been like that like since last year. EX portion.And okay, we got new banner today. Actually, this is a revival banner. Yeah, all characters that got 6 stars upgrade. All of them from the same banner got 6 stars. Okay. The Dark Elemental OS characters, basically. Their ability is MP recovery for combination starter. Which is actually good. Yeah, a good ability. It can helpthe starter accessory unit can do one more accessory in a battle without doing any normal attack. That's the purpose of this skill. Basically, you can do more accessory in a battle without doing normal attack. That's the good part of that skill. That's the only new thing today. So, with this account...Did I get any of them already? Okay, I have this AG. And this Asuna. I got 2 of them already, actually. Yeah, I got Asuna this recently. Not long time ago. So I think I don't need to scout on that new banner. But based on the old reference,Yuna is kinda the best because of her attack animation is really fast. The accessory, like this. Then you can switch to the other characters like really fast like that. Eiji is also very fast. You can spam Yuna's accessory like this. Very fast attack animation. That's what I like from Yuna.AG is also very fast. Well, actually, all of them are fast. Yeah, all of them are fast, actually. Asuna then Kirito. Kirito is the longest. The attack animations... Yeah, Kirito's attack animation is a little bit long. If you want to spam his accessory, it's a little bit...longer than the other characters. The fastest one is probably Yuna, and the widest AoE is Yuna. Like that. It can be very useful on floor clearing event and stuff. Yeah, basically all of them are good if you need dark elemental characters. But the one with the longest animation is Kirito. Yuna, Asuna are very fast, the attack animation.AG is a little bit slow, but it is good because of it jump to the back of the enemy. I'm not really sure if I should do this. Maybe if I have spare gems, I mean diamonds, I will do this banner. Maybe after this banner for this week's rank event. Okay, so this account haven't done any scout on the new Win Elemental banner, so let's try it in this video. Silly card with up. Argo.6 stars. Okay, at least 5 stars. Midnight! Midnight! Ugh. No midnight. 6 stars? The heck? Oh, 4 stars. So not yet. Oh, this Asuna. One of the very first spear character in the game. Along with Shinon. Leo Shinon. So, okay. The best part has not yet come.Oh, I touched... Oh, another 4 stars, so... Okay, we are going to get another rainbow, and here it is. So, 3 rainbows. 6 stars. Yes!
Hey!
What the? One more rainbow. Okay, not 6 stars, just a 4 stars. So 4 rainbows. That's it. Wow. 4 rainbows. 3 of them are 4 stars and 1 6 stars. Awesome. This account only did once. And I got the new character already. I didn't even do the normal banner. Ooh. Should I really try to get the dagger? Win. I can use this Shinon, I can use this Alice. So it's all good already for this account. Maybe I should try to get the weapon. If I get the bow, I can use it for this Shinon. So any 4 stars from the new weapon banner are good. Either the bow or the dagger. I go, not Argo. Lisbeth, Angel, 4 stars. Okay, it's always like this, the beginning. But honestly, I miss that moment when I got a red chest from the first pool. Come on, give me the red chest. It's been a while. You know, getting the character, the new character without the proper weapon, sometimes it is like, ugh, the damage could be not good enough, just because of, I don't use the correct weapon. Well, I can use that Earth Elemental Dagger, but the damage won't be that optimal, especially for a free account like this. I don't have any 5 stars weapon in this account, so getting the proper weapon is very crucial. Come on, this bad. Or maybe I should just collect the diamonds like my 4th account for this account. Or maybe I should. Okay, at least yellow. Turn into pink, please. No. What the? That's it? You know, I did a lot of weapon scouts in this banner. I mean, using different accounts. All of them are step 1. And okay, I didn't get any of them, right? Yeah, I think I didn't get any of the weapons. Okay. So that's all for today's scout. Tomorrow, we still have this Silikarita banner. And I will do it again with another account tomorrow. Hopefully, you can be lucky, just like today. Yeah. So I think that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't. And see you again next time. Bye-bye. Salt out on a memory defrag global punch.